from the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hi, I'm Jason Martinez with this 10 News update. Governor Gavin Newsom wants to help migrant families arriving at the border. He came here to San Diego and met volunteers working at migrant shelters. In his proposed budget, Newsom wants to use funds from the state to support migrant families arriving at the border. He wants to issue $20 million starting in July and for the next 3 years to fund migrant services and immigration rapid response programs. Today, Mayor Kevin Faulkner headed to Washington, D.C. to lead a discussion at the U.S. Conference of Mayors. He's calling for congressional approval of the new North American Trade Pact. Faulkner says over 100,000 jobs in San Diego region alone are dependent upon free trade. He'll be joining mayors from Mexico and Canada, who are all part of a board that works to strengthen economic ties and cross-border commerce in North America. That massive tree that killed two people is still sitting there on top of a home today. Neighbors say the property was always the property owner always a little nervous about the tree next door, and she even tried to get it removed. These are the two people killed, Troy and Jessica Nelson. They were actually visiting town from Grand Forks, North Dakota. The high tides that prompted a beach hazard expected to continue through today. People living at the Pelican Point Apartments in Ocean Beach tell 10 News that part of the bluff collapsed from the high surf recently, and the pier is still shut down from last week's damage. The high tides will end today at noon. Let's get the rest of your forecast with Jennifer.
We have gusty Santa Ana winds, Jason. Lots of sunshine, though. Those winds will pick up. We have a wind advisory for the valleys and mountains. That'll continue through noon tomorrow. Otherwise, lots of sunshine out there. Upper 60s for the coast and inland valleys, 46 for the mountains, and mid-60s for the desert. So a little bit warmer than yesterday, but sunshine continues through the weekend, Jason.
All right, thank you very much. And for the latest news, weather, and traffic, check out 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jason Martinez.